just look back at the manager I was then too, and I cringe at some of the ways I was talking to people.
All right,
managing
give us an
people.
Example. Knowing what you know now, how have you evolved as a manager?
I used to think it was, well, how do I put this? So when we have new managers who've never managed before, I always try to like prepare them for the power that comes with it, because we always mismanage the power in the beginning, especially when you're young.
Give me an example.
So an example of something I did, you know, that still just bothers me. I remember before we did a private event at the restaurant I was the GM at, that a kid showed up and just wasn't wearing the right clothes or had a beanie on or something. And I just remember basically calling him out in front of everyone and kind of being like shitty about it.
Yeah.
And everyone laughed, and you know, that kid went home and changed. And I remember telling my mom actually later about it, thinking that she would think it was funny.
Yeah.
And she, like, stone cold was just like, is that how you're really gonna treat people? And it really stuck with me, the way she said that. And I take that with me forever. I mean, that was into like 2011.
Okay, so the year now is 2021.
Yeah, 10
Same
years
thing
ago.
Happens.
Yeah.
What would you do? How would you approach that situation?
Oh, man. Well, one, I would have set the expectation before the event that, yeah, you know, here's exactly what you need to be wearing. Mm-hmm. Here's where you get it. Let me know if you don't have it.
And that this and anything other than this is unacceptable. Right.
Right. And yeah, if we would have gotten to that situation, I would have pulled the person aside afterwards and helped them figure out a solution for it.
Yeah.
That's the difference between me now and me then, for sure.
I love that.